Yam. ZVZ. Just thinking it's been a while since I've played a
Good
ZVZ.
luck, have fun.
No ZVZ has all in me today.
We need more monies.
Minerals.
Maybe we should do some early link
Not enough
shenanigans.
minerals. We must spawn more overlords. We need more monies.
Minerals.
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Not enough minerals.
Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff on credit in this game.
It's gonna be. Haven't seen any overlords yet. There's one. Is it gonna be a number two or is it gonna be a lens? Make one drone. Show me the creep. Why do I have so much money?
We require more minerals.
A new queen has emerged. A new queen has emerged.
We require more overlords.
We must spawn more overlords.
One of you is an overlord, right?
Your forces are under attack!
Evolution complete.
You require more Bespin gas.
Pull my finger.
Spawn more overlords.
Your forces are taking damage. Queen has emerged.
You're under attack. Siege up.
Not enough energy.
You're engaging the opponent.
Back.
must spawn more overlords. We require more overlords.
Spawn more overlords. Warriors have engaged the
enemy. Let's make it more.
Our forces are under attack.
It's a trap!
Your forces are under attack!
We must spawn more overlords. A new queen has emerged.
Mutation complete.
Your base is under attack again. We require more overlords.
Unacceptable command.
We require more minerals. Our forces are under attack.
Hey, your base is under attack, man. Your forces are taking damage. They're attacking your base, you know. We must place that on creep.
You're under attack. Siege up.
That's totally fine. That's a good trade for me.
Mineral field depleted.
Evolution complete.
Unacceptable command.
You're engaging the opponent.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. One more overlords.
Hey, your base is under attack, man.
Our forces are under attack. We require more overlords. You're under attack. Siege up.
Mutation complete. So creative.
Your forces are under attack. Engaging the opponent.
Your orders are engaged.
must spawn more overlords.
Your forces are under attack!
Mine more minerals.
You can't buy stuff on... Our drones are under attack.
You're engaging the opponent.
Evolution complete.
We need more money.
Minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Money, 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 money.
Your base is under attack again. We require more minerals.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Not enough minerals. Your forces are taking damage.
Evolution complete.
Got all these hydras, and he cannot attack me. All I gotta do. All I gotta do.
Mine more minerals.
Just drone this shit a little harder.
That mineral field's gone. Don't spend it all in one.
You need more minerals. In my day, we might.
Our forces are under attack.
Minerals. Unacceptable command.
We must spawn more overlords.
We require more minerals.
You're under attack. Your base. Siege up.
Unacceptable command.
So we get to 33. We're making infestors, and then we're just pushing.
We're running. That mineral.
We require more overlords.
It is time.
Hey, your base is under attack, man.
Minerals.
You need more minerals.
In my day, we mined 8 minerals at a time.
Engaging the opponent. Your forces are under attack.
Mm-hmm.
Grinders have engaged the enemy.
That mineral field's gone.
Whoa! Need more energy, little guy. Our forces are under attack!
Guy is crazy. Can I take this base?
Unacceptable command.
We need more money.
Minerals.
All right, let's take some
mine more minerals.
You can't. Your forces are taking damage.
He was hanging on. That was a brutal ass attack I did, though. I killed all three of his bases and his spire. And the only upgrade he had was... yeah, plus one melee. Oh, he went 1-1 in the air. That's why his mutas were so damn scary. Holy shit. Man, that one fail fungal right here. I should have just let him go. I wasted all my energy. I was thinking about targeting down this hatch, but I'm like, yeah, I'll let the infested Terrans shoot all the drones. That'll be better. And I'm like, oh, Lings, free Lings, great. And then the Banes came. I wasn't sure if I should let the Banes crash, because he wouldn't have Banes anymore. Well, I guess I don't have a choice. I mean, I can target fire the hatch, but I won't kill anything. So I think I did the right thing. Yeah, look at that. He had army value on me the whole game. But I had better tech. That Nidus really helped. Yeah. Oh, man. He was down to zero. Zero. And I was on two bases. GG.